are from side of education or they want to enhance their knowledge, the digital library is there. In education, we are doing so many things. We collaborated with Indian Railway. Railtail, if you heard the name. We have artificial intelligence lab, and we are establishing this lab with AICT and Atal lab underneath the IO. If you heard the name, artificial intelligence lab, we also developing in India in different schools. We also have augmented reality based books in Help India. It's very useful for your kids. And we have 3D printing solution in Help India. So all the names are something new, like artificial intelligence, robotics, augmented reality, or 3D printing. But in next 5 years or 10 years, education will move on that. So we need to understand what it is and how my child enroll in those type of courses and those type of skills. And we are providing all things to our members as well as their kids without any cost. So this is the education, and in the education field we are doing. And the second thing, in preventive health, we are creating in thousands of bigas of land in Himachal Pradesh, we are creating India's Okinawa. If you heard the name Okinawa, the place in Japan, right? And it's work on longevity of life. So we are creating India's Okinawa, and we are generating herbs from farmers, and we are cultivating them and creating the foods, traditional foods and medicine, and supply to the health Indians. So they eat good, they live well. The third thing, the major challenge is employment. So in employment, we have more than 1,000 companies. They are supporting us to give upskilling to the youth. So definitely, if you are a Help Indian, then you will get permission to put your CV in the panel, and the company will call you, and we will give upskilling training to your, like my son, my daughter, anybody can put their CV and get better job and upskill course without any cost. Because there are two sides, one is employer, one is employer. So what we are doing, we are connecting them in Help India. Currently we have a mission. The mission is Mission 1 Crore. Out of 150 crore people, we are searching only 1 crore now. And we are giving one online training to everyone. The training cost is 10 rupees. The training cost is 10 rupees. I think it's nothing. It's a digital course, and we are giving certification to them. University approved program, 2-week program, and we are generating 1 crore preventive health consultant. And we hand over 1 crore people to Government of India, the Fit India mission. So this is also a part of Help India Online Foundation work. The fourth thing is digital health. It's a beauty. Like in marriage, if you have marriage and I'm a guest, definitely I give one lifafa. What do you say? Like envelope. Wo hamare udhar Rajasthan mein sab marriage pe jaate hain to dete hain. Like if it's a girl child, then there is a lifafa. So aap sochiye, if you have contact of 100 people, then how many lifafas you will get? 100. And I change this terminology, and now I'm going to 1 crore lifafa aane wala hai marriage. How you feel? And you have a problem in life. It's an event, but there is a crisis also. So if you are in a crisis, or your family member in a crisis, or in a medical emergency, and you need money, how you will arrange this money? How you will arrange? The way you arrange is loan, or you can arrange from your friend or neighborhood or someone else. But definitely, once you took loan, process is there, and again you need to repay with some good amount of interest. But in Help India, once you get help, there is no need to pay back, right? And the people from different part of country, like you are in Nagaland and I am here today, when you come to Rajasthan, how many people you know in Rajasthan? You know 500 people? No one. The reason is you are living here and I am living there. If someone asks me, you know 1,000 people in Nagaland, I say 1,000 people. It's a big number. I'm not living in Nagaland, I'm living in Jaipur. So I can say, I know. But in Help India, the terminology is different. When you come to Jaipur, I think the people from Nagaland, they joined last training. They felt this moment. उन्होंने महसूस किया उस चीज को दे फेल्ट बिकॉज इन हेल्प इंडिया फैमिली वी ट्रीट लाइक अ फैमिली मेंबर समबडी आस्क्ड मी डॉक्टर हाउ मेनी फैमिली मेंबर इन योर फैमिली आई रिप्लाइड मोर देन 2.5 लाख यू थिंक लाइक वेरी सून माय फैमिली स्ट्रेंथ converted 2.5 lakh to 1 crore. He again surprised. 1 crore family member. In every part of India and not only in India. It is in history first time. A company from US that they entered in India. We are very happy. Oh, US is the biggest company. Right? But the very few companies they move from India to US. And then people opt this. Right? Help India Foundation is one of them. We started our operation in 15 countries. And our operation, a global office in UAE, in last week we finalized the office there. And definitely you people, it's my feeling of core heart. Everybody that joined Help India, they definitely we have few things, like one is doctorate. I am also a registrar of one government university. So, I was in a convocation program with governor. I asked the governor, you are getting this degree on work basis. It's a honorary degree. So, definitely it's on work basis. So, I asked him, can you give this degree to the volunteer that are working in Help India? He replied, definitely, if they are doing good for society. In last January, I think 2-3 members from me here and the entire part of India, the more than 1,100 people were there, the selected. And on in front of 1,100 people, governor came and 40 people without any research, government university provided them doctorate degree. Because in academic time, they work tremendously in social work. Like the small help, penny help, 2 rupees, 3 rupees, 5 rupees. But once it's a hit in account, it's create big impact. Like I'm in a crisis and I receive 3 lakh. Oh, who gave me? I don't know. How it come? I don't know. ऐसा हुआ है कभी लाइफ में बिना जाने बिना पहचाने आपको कोई हेल्प कर देता है इट्स द फर्स्ट टाइम एंड इट्स अ पावर ऑफ हेल्प इंडिया यू कैन से इफ यू व्हेनेवर यू आर इन प्रॉब्लम योर प्रॉब्लम इज बिगर देन यू इफ यू से योर प्रॉब्लम वी आर 3 लाख मेंबर यू नो माय फैमिली देयर आर 3 लाख मेंबर एंड व्हाट हैपेंड योर प्रॉब्लम इज very small in front of you. Because a problem aapke liye problem ho sakta hai, but it is not a problem for me. The one problem, again the problem for him, but it's not a problem for her. So, this is a message we want to convey in every house of India. And there were two power previously, we people persistently in life. And what was that? One is world-class education. And the second power of India is society living culture. They help each other. They support each other. And nowadays, if I ask the name of your neighbor, Sarmaji, idhar rehte hai? I don't know Sarmaji, idhar building. Is virtual duniya se sabse zyada harm agar kisi ko hua hai to wo India hai. Sabse zyada data kaha use hota hai? India mein. Wo jab free tha to record tod diye the tumne. Hain? Jio free diya to sabse record tod diye. The gist of the ideology of Help India, if we people in a time of crisis, if we join hand with each other, then there is no problem in front of us. So this is a message today I want to convey with all of you. This ideology is not for a person, or not for a one, two state. It's the ideology of humanity. We not belong to any party, any religion, or any type of organization. We work on humanity. Right? And if this is a work of humanity, everyone supports us. Mere ko kabhi kabhi Raja Singh ji bol dete hain. He asked me, doctor, ये इतना सारा अवार्ड किधर से आ जाता है? Because in Help India, in 2 years we received 81 award. How many? 81. So he asked me one day, इतना अवार्ड किधर से आ रहा है? If you are doing good, everyone support you, everyone praise you. And if you are doing something good and you are earning good money, then it's a tremendous concept. So, what I want to say, if you people from the state, the beautiful state, Nagaland, I think it's the smallest state and I belong to biggest state of India, Rajasthan. Right? So, and it's a part of East and I am the part of West. And when we become an East and West combination, India becomes? And it's the 16th state of India, and the 16 tribes are here. Am I right? Sahi bol raha hu na? You may correct me because you are from the state. Lekin, I felt one thing. After giving the education, like the education for what? Purposeless education, only bookish knowledge. We completed our BSc, MSc, or PhD, whatever. But still, मैं आपको एक जॉक से समझाऊंगा इस बात को. One day, one person came to me and asked, "Doctor, मेरे बच्चे को successful बनाना है." मैं बोला, "Why you are come here? Go in their school and ask the principal." I went there. He replied me, "I went there, मैं गया वहाँ पे, and I asked principal कि आपका स्कूल में बच्चे को मैं इतना फीस भर रहा हूँ, मेरा बच्चा सक्सेस हो जाएगा?" वो प्रिंसिपल बोला, "इधर देखो, इधर." बोला, "क्या?" बोला, "मेरा जो आईज है उसके नीचे डार्क शेड हो गया है, मेरा खुद का बच्चा सक्सेस नहीं हुआ, मैं रात को रोती हूँ." तुम्हारे बच्चे का गारंटी मैं कैसे ले लूं? सो दिस इज अ चैलेंज. व्हाई? बुक पढ़ने से देखिए, 20-25 ईयर वी स्पेंड इन स्टडी. आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग 25 ईयर, अ पेरेंट टोल्ड अस, ये जो अभी तक किया ना, इनको सबको छोड़ो, इनमें कुछ नहीं पढ़ा. नाउ यू अर्न मनी. द स्टूडेंट लाइक, व्हाई यू वेस्टेड माय 25 ईयर? Because in society, this type of model we created, the ancient education, there are 8 core skills. How many heard about 8 core skills? How many heard? Okay. How many heard about Bible? in Bible there is one highest prayer method. What it is? In Bible there is one highest prayer method. The prayer method is special and only in Bible. Because it's a prayer method, then you can put your mind in theta state and you can ask from God anything and He will complete your wish. This type of prayer in Bible. How many aware about this? How many of you aware? One people, two people. What it is? Prayer? Can you brief me? नहीं बता सकते. सुना है सिर्फ. You heard from your family. I think this is a prayer. You can repeat. I speak this prayer and you repeat. Oh God.
Oh God.
Listen to my prayer.
Listen to my prayer.
Look at the side of my pain.
Look at the side of my pain.
I do not delay to hear your name.
But do not delay to.
If you speak this prayer in front of universe, universe will complete your any desire. And it's a statement in Bible. Because this state, whenever you speak this type of statement, your mind in theta state, your vibration in theta state. So definitely in theta state you can complete your any task. If you are alpha, beta, gamma, theta state of mind, how many of you aware about? नहीं है ना? That's why I am doctor. Only I am doctor. The alpha state. In alpha state, your in beta state, your mind say it's like a logarithm, like yes and no. If I ask something, you can reply either yes, either no. There is no between, right? But if you are in alpha mode and I ask something, you reply only yes. If you are in theta, delta state, it is something else. It's a different power. So, and we people are having this type of power that we can shift our brain in a second in theta, delta, beta, alpha, gamma, anywhere. The meta skill is this. The meta skill means you have human creative skills and you can explore your skills as much you can. Like before 5 years, before 10 years or 15 years back, the landline phone was there, right? और मैं आपको बोलूँ कि 15 साल पहले आपको कितना landline number याद था? Everyone. If I ask any number, like your mother-in-law number, you remember it. Your brother-in-law number, you remember it. But nowadays, your wife number, the name is Geo wife. It's not your wife, Geo wife. So, the human creative skill level day by day goes down. An entire life. What is the purpose of life? Actual mein life jo hai hamara, uska purpose kya? Why are we people are here? Why you are in seminar or training? To get something extra or add value in your life? But the main purpose of life is that something you love and you start this, something you love and you start this, what this is called? This terminology called? If I like something, that called my passion. That called my?
Passion.
Passion. And I'm good out of it. And I can start as a profession. Then what can we say? Passion become a?
Profession.
Profession. and I started this and people paid for me, then what it is?
Entrepreneurship.
And it is vocation. And if I am a master of this art and I definitely get to the society, that called mission. You got the point? We start with passion, profession, vocation, mission. So this is a Help India mission. But how? Online. This is not a passion or a profession of any person. This is a mission. And mission is Help India Online, like digital. And in business, we have two things. One is e-commerce and another one is e-governance. How many of you use Fastcape right nowadays? The Fastcape is new name. Fastcape. Nobody? Here is not compulsory. Fastcape in Delhi, I think it is compulsory for every vehicle. Right? Then the second is mobile recharge, postpaid bill, gas bill, electricity bill. We have here. So how you pay this? Online payment through the application or there is something CSE center on here? Common service center. You pay through your light bill or how you pay? यहाँ कैसे पेमेंट करते हैं आप उन सबका? थ्रू गूगल पे. ओके ओके ओके. द सेम थिंग वी डेवलप ऑन अ नेम ऑफ हेल्प इंडिया पे. द नेम इज हेल्प इंडिया पे. यू कैन पे एनी गवर्नमेंट सर्विस. यू पे फॉर दिस एंड यू विल गेट कैशबैक ऑन एवरी ट्रांजेक्शन. Whether it is mobile bill or it is a gas bill or it is a light bill or it is a water bill, you can pay anything. We are a partner of Bharat Bill Payment Service, BBPS. In very soon, next 2 months, we will start UPI platform, the name of Help India Pay. So you can pay through your wallet, Help India digital wallet, you can pay any shopkeeper. And it will credit it in their account through your digital account. So it is a vice versa or win-win situation, and we will give cashback on every transaction to our member. So it's again huge income, right? And you can sell your product like this is the art special in Nagaland. So you can sell across the globe. If you have manufacturing of this, or the ladies wearing this type of scarf at house, banate hain kuch ladies idhar banati. There are so many cooperative groups in Rajasthan. They are doing this type of work. So, what supposed to do? What we are doing? We are giving platform to them. Like we have one product like this mobile, and I am the person selling this. If I place this mobile on Help India Online platform and there is a 1 crore member, and out of 1 crore member only 1% people like, out of 1 crore member only 1 lakh people like this mobile and they buy, the 1 lakh sale will complete in a short span of time. If I sell mobile through my shop, how many mobile I can sell in a day? 2, 3, 5, 10, 50, 100. It's a limit. But in e-governance, there is no limit. The big companies, they are working here and they are doing good. So if we join the hand and do this type of work, like if you are a person from Help India and I support that you grow them, so definitely we will grow. Because lakhs of crores of people think about you. If I put my product there and 1 crore member will buy, definitely your work that you will complete it in 20 years or 30 years, it will complete it in 2 or 3 days. The ideology is there. You can work this, you can also work like this. And the another thing, if you are a trainer, if you are a trainer or an educationist, we have training panel. You can put your program there. You can train people online virtually through our platform. So there are lakhs of people and thousands of people registered on Sunday, your one day seminar, and they give ticket is like 100 rupees for 1 hour seminar or 50 rupees. But 2000 people register in your program. How many you get in 1 hour? 100 into 2000? 2 lakh. 1 hour earning. If I place my program there, if I am a parenting coach, I get created one digital or video program of parenting and I put it on Help India online training platform. And after 1 year, 1 lakh people, or only 1 lakh people will buy out of 1 crore. The cost is 2000, but I am selling this course for Help India in only 99 rupees. Understand the value. 99 into 1 lakh. 99 into 1 lakh. In 1 year. Without doing anything. If I am a good at, you can create this course from your house and you can put on Help India online platform and in a 1 year, 1 lakh people, only 1 lakh people will buy. In 99 rupees, you will get 99 lakh. This is the power of Help India. So, definitely in life, there are two things that are very important. One is, if you want to become success in your life, one is trust and another one is money. I'm saying from something differently. One is trust and another one is money. थोड़ा different लग आप लोगों को सोचने में लगेगा कि सर पैसे की बात कैसे करें? The money is really important or not? Yes. Money is important. Everyone will require. But how to earn this money in a very smooth way? If I ask any youth in college, like ki, abhi college ke baad kya karna hai? Woh to plan nahi kiya, the college bheja abhi aa raha. The condition is this. आप लोग बहुत अच्छा फीस भर रहे हैं लेकिन जो आपका बेटा बेटी पढ़ रहा है कॉलेज में उसको पता नहीं है कि सेकंड ईयर के बाद थर्ड ईयर में क्या करना है. He or she never planned for next year. But in Help India, we plan for the people lives after 5 years, 10 years and the community working beyond that. Right? So if there are crores of people working in one roof, the miracle will happen. And the two things very important because today's seminar, I think how many people heard the name Dr. Jagdish and chalo program mein chalte dekhte kya hota hai. How many of you like this ki sir main to sunke hi aa gaya program mein ki theek hai kuch batayenge wo. 1 2 3 4 aap log agar if you raise your hands only then I can speak and I can give something value out of this program. आप में से कितना लोग चाहते हैं कि आज मैं ऐसा दो तीन बात आपको दूं जो आपकी लाइफ में वैल्यू है? रेज योर हैंड्स. बाकी सबको वैल्यू नहीं चाहिए? क्लोज करें. मैं क्लोज और कंटिन्यू.
कंटिन्यू.
5 मिनट बोल सकता हूं? मैं स्पीक 5 मिनट.
यस सर.
बीच वाला क्राउड नहीं बोलेगा तो नहीं
बोलूंगा.
ओके 10 मिनट्स. The two theory, one is trust theory and another one is money theory. I'm giving you today, you're not in your notebook and you can apply this theory in your life. One is, the very important factor is trust in life. How many of you feel ki is duniya ka sara aadmi aap pe trust kare? आंख बंद करें. कितना लोग चाहते हैं ऐसा कि पूरा दुनिया के लोग मेरे पे ट्रस्ट करें? ओ एवरीवन. अभी कितना लोग ट्रस्ट कर रहे? सेम है, उसको वही पुरुष में। अगर जिंदगी में दो चीज आपके पास है ना, पहला है कि पब्लिक आप पे ट्रस्ट करती है, और दूसरा पब्लिक ट्रस्ट का मतलब बताता हूं आपको, इसको समझना। बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट एवरी हेल्प इंडियन बिकम अ लीडर, फ्यूचर बिकम अ फ्यूचर लीडर। हाउ? द वन थियरी इज ट्रस्ट। मुझे एक बात बताइए, आप अगर यहां से ट्रेवल करेंगे दिल्ली, कितने लोग आपको रिसीव करने के लिए आए? रिप्लाई माई क्वेश्चन, नो वन। कौन फ्री है जो आएगा? तुम्हारा कोई रिलेटिव है तो आ सकता है, राइट? लेकिन अगर यहां से मिनिस्टर दिल्ली जाएगा तो कितने लोग आएंगे? और यहां से सीएम जाएगा, ह्यूमर, और पीएम जाएगा तो व्हाट इट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ ट्रस्ट, राइट? जिस आदमी का जितना बड़ा ट्रस्ट है उतना लोग उसके साथ ज्यादा जुड़ा होगा। आर यू गेटिंग माय पॉइंट? एंड इफ यू हैव कंट्रोल ऑन 5 लाख, 10 लाख, 20 लाख पीपल, देन यू डेफिनेटली यू आर सक्सेसफुल पर्सन इन योर लाइफ। So how help India completing this thing in your life? That I am explaining you. One is, first factor is trust. So how can you build this type of trust that anybody can trust on you? The trust also depends on few factors. The first factor that trust depend on is what it is. आपको किसी पे trust कब आया? ऐसा कोई पर्सन जिसपे ट्रस्ट मेरे को आया तो दिस इज द फैक्टर, आउट ऑफ दिस फैक्टर ऑन अ डे आई स्टार्टेड ट्रस्टिंग ऑन हिम और हर। ऐसा क्या चीज है जिसके बाद से ट्रस्ट आता है? ट्रस्ट किस पे डिपेंड करता है?
फुलफिलमेंट, फुलफिलमेंट,
ऑनेस्टी के ऊपर। गुड। एनीवन एल्स? One factor is honesty. Any other factor? Anything else? Trust depend on. I ask one question. आपके ऑफिस को आपको 7 days के लिए लीव करके जाना है, and you are a boss in office. How you will leave? कैसे लीव करेंगे आप ऑफिस को? या ऑफिस में आप अपना रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी किसको देना चाहते हैं?
तो पर्सन हुम वी ट्रस्ट।
राइट, योर रिप्लेसमेंट। इन वन वर्ड आई कैन से द ट्रस्ट डिपेंड ऑन 3 इंपॉर्टेंट फैक्टर। द फर्स्ट फैक्टर इज दैट ट्रस्ट डिपेंड ऑन इट is ability. The first factor is
ability.
Ability. The trust depends on it. So if you improve your ability, the more people trust on you. So what you are doing, if somebody is in engineering field, वो क्या कर रहा है? वो इंजीनियरिंग फील्ड में है लेकिन वो वीडियो जो है प्रैंक वीडियो देख रहा है। अभी बताइए, उसका इंजीनियरिंग में मास्टरी आएगा क्या? किस पे मास्टरी आएगा?
प्रैंक।
आर यू गेटिंग माय पॉइंट? इफ आई हैव अ बैकग्राउंड ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग, मेरे को मॉर्निंग के पेपर में न्यूज भी सिर्फ इंजीनियरिंग का पढ़ना है, मेरे को यूट्यूब पे वीडियो भी इंजीनियरिंग का देखना है, मेरे को न्यूज भी इंजीनियरिंग का सुनना है, मेरे को ये देखना है कि कंस्ट्रक्शन दुबई में ऐसा कैसे हो रहा है जो इंडिया में नहीं हो रहा है, राइट? दिस इज द वे दैट आई कैन डेवलप माय एबिलिटी, राइट? एंड इफ यू बिकम अ मास्टर इन योर फील्ड, लाइक यू वेंट टू अ डॉक्टर एंड डॉक्टर आस्क्ड यू, आई नीड टू गिव वन इंजेक्शन, व्हाट इज योर रिप्लाई? आप उसको पूछते हैं क्या कि कौन सा इंजेक्शन देने वाले हो? You just say, okay, put it, right? आपका रिप्लाई क्या होगा?
ओके, चुपचाप साइन कर दो।
व्हाई?
बिकॉज़
दिस पर्सन मास्टर इन दैट फील्ड एंड हैव एबिलिटी, जो वो बोलेगा व्हाइट कोट ब्लैक कोट आपको उसको फॉलो करना है, नो क्वेश्चन, राइट? इफ यू डेवलप एबिलिटी इन योर एरिया व्हाट एवर यू आर डूइंग, योर ट्रस्ट विल इंप्रूव, एंड वंस योर ट्रस्ट विल इंप्रूव ऑटोमेटिकली योर सक्सेस रेशियो विल इंप्रूव इन लाइफ। द फर्स्ट वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट ट्रस्ट डिपेंड ऑन इट इज एबिलिटी, एंड द सेकेंड थिंग द ट्रस्ट डिपेंड इज वॉट? ट्रस्ट का सेकेंड फैक्टर क्या है जिसपे ट्रस्ट डिपेंड करता है? यस, एक तो जो एबिलिटी है तो उसके ऊपर ट्रस्ट जल्दी आएगा। द सेकेंड फैक्टर इज the depends on you. The first factor is ability and the second factor is integrity. Or you can say set of values in other way. You can change this. So ultimately your trust will change or your trust will increase. And the third factor trust depend on is on what trust depend. One is ability, another one is integrity, and third one is belongings, or you can say extra care. I can explain this theory in other words. The one relative or the far relative, and you call her, हाँ बुआ कैसी है? बुआ ने इसका कभी फोन नहीं आता, आज कैसे आ गया अचानक से? सी सरप्राइज. लेकिन नेक्स्ट डे आई अगेन कॉल हर, सी पिक्ड अप, हाँ बोल. थर्ड डे आई अगेन कॉल हर, हाउ इज योर हेल्थ? पुअर डैड, रुलाएगा क्या मेरे को? टुडे आई एम वेरी इमोशनल बिकॉज you are regularly doing this type of task. So what it is? Extra care. You have relation, right? You have relation with wife, but if you feel the relation is not good, do extra care. Ask from office, kya chahiye tumhe, ghar pe aate samay kya leke aa rahe. Aisa 10 days tak tum kiya, automatically your trust will change. पहले दिन करोगे तो वाइफ को लगेगा कुछ गड़बड़ है, कभी फोन नहीं करता, आज फोन कैसे किया, राइट? आप अपने रिलेशन में कर सकते हैं. फीमेल्स कैन डू, हाँ, लाइक आप हस्बैंड के साथ ये सेम रिलेशन है, दोनों में कोई डिफरेंस नहीं है. लेकिन आप सेकंड डे फिर उनको पूछा, शुड वी गो फॉर मूवी? सेकंड डे सी सरप्राइज, उसको दाल में खाना है. हाउ वी आंसर? But third day again you ask, fourth day again you ask, you continue this theory for 10-15 days, the belief level will change, or trust factor will change, and your relation extremely fast. So if you are in a business and you have a client, and but the relation is not good with client, what you need to do? Extra care. आपको क्या सर्विस चाहिए, क्या सपोर्ट चाहिए? इफ यू कॉल वंस ट्वाइस और थ्राइस, ऑटोमेटिकली थर्ड टाइम ही रिप्लाई, योर कंपनी इज वेरी नाइस, ही और शी डोंट नो एनीथिंग, बट इफ यू कॉल ही और शी इज सैटिस्फाइड एंड ट्रस्ट ऑन योर कंपनी. आर यू गेटिंग माय पॉइंट? सो द ट्रस्ट डिपेंड ऑन थ्री थिंग्स, वन इज एबिलिटी, वन इज इंटीग्रिटी, एंड अनदर वन इज एक्स्ट्रा केयर. सो आउट ऑफ दिस today's seminar, I want to give two things in your life. One is trust, another one money. How money will come? How money will come? What you are doing, I don't know. But I can give this type of formula. When you apply in your life, the money will come automatically. How many of you want money in life? Good. Double. Everyone want or not?
Yes.
If you don't want, I can stop this class. You want?
Yes.
It was more than 10 minutes. So I need to ask again. The second theory is you want more money in life. Okay, agree. How many of you know, my simple question is, what is money? The one problem is there. Abhi money ki class mein hai, idhar udhar hone se bhi money ka problem ho sakta hai. Tik ke baithna hai to. The people are moving the back. Money ka kya pata hai sir? So the first factor, the money comes in life There are a few factors. My first question is, what is money? How many of you know that this is the money? The definition of money. Anyone? What do you know about money? What is money? You want money, but you don't know. What is the definition of money? The currency note? That kind of money? What it is? Out of the people in our country, 90% of people feel the note of Gandhiji, like 2000 notes, are money. Sanjay, kaise hi man? Kya wo note money hai? My question is, the note is money? तो मनी क्या है? आपका जो नोट है यूएस में उसका कितना वैल्यू है? इफ यू गिव 10 रुपीज ऑफ नोट इन यूएस, आई हैव 10 रुपीज, यूएस में कितना वैल्यू है? कुछ नहीं, वो लोग कुछ नहीं समझते, 10 रुपए पागल है फिर यूएस में 10 रुपए लेके आ गए. नागालैंड आई हैव 10, आई हैव 10 रुपीज. वो बोलेंगे क्या? The money is perceived value in our mind. The money is perceived value of anything. Like, if I have one blank paper in hand and another part is 2000 notes, आपको मैं दिखाऊंगा आप कौन सा लेंगे? 2000 notes. और मैं अगर किसी एनिमल के पास चला जाऊं उसको बोलूं दोनों में से किसी एक को खाना, वो क्या करेगा? वो क्या करेगा? वो कुछ भी खाएगा. उसको क्या पता तुम्हारा गांधी जी का नोट कौन सा है? वो तो 2000 का नोट भी खा रहा है. इट मींस वो एनिमल को रिसीव वैल्यू नहीं है उसका. जिस दिन से आप वैल्यू करना स्टार्ट किया उस दिन से वो नोट बन गया. जिस दिन से आप जीसस को गोल्ड मानना स्टार्ट किया उस दिन से वैल्यू बन गया. अगर आप नहीं मानोगे तो क्या होगा? यूनिवर्स को मदर मानना है लेकिन अगर नहीं मानोगे तो क्या होगा? नथिंग, नथिंग विल हैपन. दिस इज अ वैल्यू, दिस इज अ वैल्यू. सो व्हाट इज मनी? मनी इज अ परसीव्ड वैल्यू इन आवर माइंड फॉर समथिंग. अगर हम ईश्वर को ईश्वर मानेंगे, जीसस को मानेंगे, तो वो हमारे लिए सब कुछ है. और कोई नहीं मानेगा तो फिर कुछ नहीं है. समझ रहे हैं मेरी बात को? अरे गेटिंग माय पॉइंट? सो व्हाट इज मनी? परसीव्ड वैल्यू, नथिंग, ओनली द परसीव्ड वैल्यू दैट वी हैव इन माइंड. अगर मैं एनिमल को बोलूंगा कि ये 2000 का नोट और कागज का टुकड़ा है, इनमें से चूज करो कौन सा खाना है, तो वो 2000 के नोट को खा जाएगा. लेकिन आपको बोलूं कौन सा खाना है तो व्हाइट वाला दे दो, 2000 का मेरे काम आ गया, पुट इन माय पॉकेट हियर. व्हाट मनी इज क्लियर एवरीवन?
यस.
अभी मनी क्लियर होगा तो मनी कैसे आएगा वो बताऊंगा, समझ में आया बेटा? सो द सेकंड थिंग इज व्हाट मनी नीड. माय सेकंड क्वेश्चन इज वेयर मनी एग्जिस्ट. मनी कहां रहता है? मनी इज अ परसीव्ड वैल्यू, सो डेफिनेटली ग्रीन, बट वेयर इट इज लिव और एग्जिस्ट? द ब्रेन ऑफ ह्यूमन बीइंग. ब्रेन किसका है? जानवर का ब्रेन तो काम नहीं कर रहा था ना, किसके ब्रेन में रह रहा है? मनी का वैल्यू किसको है?
ह्यूमंस,
ह्यूमन बीइंग. सो मनी एग्जिस्ट इन. Yes, the first theory of money is money exists within people. Money exists within people. And we hate people. And we hate people. अगर आपको आपके क्लाइंट का 50 बार फोन आ जाएगा आप क्या करोगे? स्विच ऑफ करोगे. पागल है, बार बार फोन कर रहा है. hate people. It means you hate money. Now, whatever the problem in our life about money is only because we hate money. Because we hate people. If you love people, the more money will come in your life. The more people you join, more people you engage, or more people along with you in your task or whatever you are doing, the more money will come. In Help India, the concept is aap inka haath pakdo, wo unka haath pakde, wo unka haath pakde, jo bhi problem hai, sab milke uski help. This is a theory. So what it is? You know more people. Jab Koyasi wahan pe Jaipur aaye the, to mere khayal se aap jante the kya ek bhi Help India ko. She know, nobody know. But after 3 days meeting, I think you have 40-50 friends. पूरा इंडिया का, तेलंगाना में भी इनका फ्रेंड बन गया, महाराष्ट्र में भी इनका फ्रेंड बन गया, राजस्थान में भी इनका फ्रेंड बन गया. यू नो रश्मि सिंह? यू नो हाउ आफ्टर द ट्रेनिंग. सो दिस इज द पावर ऑफ पीपल. एंड इफ यू वांट मोर मनी इन योर लाइफ एंड यू रियली बिकम अ रिच और सक्सेसफुल इन लाइफ, 50% complete your 100%. One is trust, another one is money. And money exists within people. So, sabse pehle agar zyada paisa chahiye to kya karna hai? Love people, support people, contribute people. Automatically, money will come. The second thing is security system. There was a lady asked another one, 10 minutes to ho gaya. I'm just joking. Second is money needs security system. If I give 5 lakh rupees and I need to say deposit where you feel safest. Kahan deposit karega? We have two options. One is cooperative bank, one is nationalized bank. In which bank you deposit your money? Nationalized bank or cooperative bank? If I give 5 lakh rupees to you and I ask deposit this money where you feel safe, in which bank you deposited your money? Your hardcore earned money. SBI, oh, biggest bank, safest bank, right?
Yes, sir.
But today evening, if Reserve Bank sent one letter to every Indian that the SBI bank from tomorrow onwards it will become bankrupt, what do you do? Smart. What she told? I move RBI. Deposit that. Well, RBI is the best. My another question. If finance ministry put one letter in their website, then we will remove RBI from our system. Then what we will do? You feel finance ministry is safer than RBI. I think I need to put my money in finance ministry account. But World Bank pursue one letter to India government, the finance ministry is not safe. Or they publicize this type of note entire the globe, then what do? You put your money in World Bank. Because abhi safe kaun ho gaya? World Bank. Then SBI is not a safe. The money needs security system. Money needs security system. If you are a safe, I can give money to you. If there is a 2%, one is a common man and he asks 10 crore rupees.
रतन
रतन टाटा को देंगे ना, आम आदमी को नहीं देंगे। क्यों? Why? Money need security system. If I feel my money is safe in your hand, then I can give you. Are you getting my point? So, how much your security system? Today, evening, after this meeting, in your Facebook account, put one message, I need 5 lakh. And see the miracle. Most of your virtual friends block you. जो भी इस सेशन में दूसरा काम करता है ना, उसको मनी का स्कैर्सिटी रहता है। आर यू गेटिंग माय पॉइंट? दिस इज अ लेसन ऑफ मनी, सो ओनली लिसन दिस क्लास, लीव एनी अदर टास्क इफ यू आर डूइंग। व्हाई? बिकॉज मनी इज योर फ्रेंड एंड मनी इज योर एनिमी। उसको पता लगेगा कि आप ध्यान नहीं दे रहे हो क्लास में, तो वो आपके पास नहीं आने वाला। You want money? So it will come automatically once you understand the theory of money. So the third thing is, money exists within people, money needs security system, and money needs blueprint. If I give you 50 crore and I ask tomorrow evening, I need complete one-to-one, I can say like accountability of the 50 crore, can you give me? I can give you 15,000 and I ask after 2 hours. Can you give me detail? So this is the money blueprint. हमारे पास 50 करोड़ का blueprint नहीं है, तो 50 करोड़ पैसा कभी भी नहीं आएगा। हमारे पास अभी 50,000 का blueprint है, इसके अकाउंट में कितना आ रहा है? 50,000। जिस दिन 5 लाख का बना लोगे 5 लाख आएगा, 50 लाख का बना लोगे 50 लाख आएगा, 5 करोड़ का बना लोगे 5 करोड़। That's called money blueprint. The whatever money blueprint you have in your mind, the money will automatically come. So the three principles of money and the three principles of trust. Any doubt? Anyone?